What's going on, guys? I'm back with another episode of a TV and movie podcast, and today I got for you Big Brother 25 live feed update, episode 58, I think. 58, right? Could be wrong about that. But hey, if you guys don't want spoilers, do not watch this video. I repeat, if you do not want a spoiler, do not watch this video. Okay. I'm going to tell you guys who won the HOH. Drum roll, please. Cameron won the HOH. Oh my goodness. Yo, they really make a Cameron to be one of the best players we have seen in recent history. Like, what's going on here, bro? He reminds me of like Frankie from Big Brother 14, my fault. Like, just a comp beast that they can't get rid of. And they want to work with a comp beast that they can't get rid of now. Does that make any sense? Like, bro, I don't know why Jag and Matt want to work with Cameron. You know? And honestly, they should have rather wanted Jared to win, because I don't see Jared winning in another HOH, honestly. Like, he could have, but odds are Cameron would have won an HOH more than Jared would have. You know what I'm saying? And I get it. They wanted Cameron to win this HOH because they're working with him now, which is smart. But you're trying to win the game now. Like, Cameron is gonna beat you in the end when it matters the most. And do you want somebody that is a walking W in the house? Like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I think it's too risky. But, you know, everybody's just kissing up to Cameron. When I was watching live feeds, I found out that Cameron won the HOH when they were talking in the bathroom, him and America and Corey, and they were just all like, man, you're so good. You're a beast. You're awesome. This is America really saying this in front of Corey. and it is what it is, man, you know. I'm not saying nothing, you know. I like to keep it, you know, strict game related. I leave the personal out of it. But I'll let you guys run with the narratives. Cormerica. What about Camerica? That sound better? No. What would the other one be? Americon? I'm gonna stop. But there's nothing really else to talk about, because like, live feeds are still going on right now, and I gotta start my day. So, just to let you guys know, Cameron did win the HOH. And yeah, this has been a TV and movie podcast. Thanks for listening and watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bless up and peace.